back.
God, I gotta do that stupid... stupid chest thing. I got this Mario World shirt. It was at GameStop. It comes in like this cartridge. It's like... that big. It's kind of cool. You put them on your walls. I like it. Alright. I'm so lost. Fucking lost, man. I got a lot of notifications. Figure out, maybe I have to go back to the house and get the magnet. Somehow I didn't pick that. So. Safe. Iron's office. There's a lot of ammo in there. Wonder where the last, you know, that last key thing is, or the last shamrock key is. Alright. I think that's. Shit. Alright, I killed him. Because I'm thinking this shamrock key. Because I literally, I don't have any ammo. And I fight those flippity-flapping things. I mean, it's something.
Don't hurt him. Don't hurt him.
Okay. So I know I did a gigantic circle. I know I did that. But maybe that's a good thing, because I think I, I gotta go over here where the train car is. Because I think that is where... I don't sit straight. I have this like muscle that I pulled or tore or something, and it gets all tight. It's not good. Okay, so I did that, and I need to go down here to open this. I guess I'm just kind of. Clearing paths or whatever, right? Yeah, I'm not going down there yet. Nice. I don't have the weapons to fight. Okay, so this was broken on Claire's game too. Interesting. Yeah, I'm not going down there. That's a death trap. That's where. Fuck. I forgot, but I need to go there. I forgot what's in there. Oh, the chess pieces, the king and the queen. And there's two zombies down there as well. Forklift. Oh, fuck out of here with that shit. That is so fucking annoying. Just fucking great. Seize. Damn it. So I literally just wasted all of my bullets I literally wasted all of my bullets and my fucking knife, my knives, to fight this thing that, yeah, I can't, it just, yeah, just kill me. I mean, at this point, it's, fucking piece of shit.
Toxin out.
My dad's shop. Nice. Dude, I'm gonna be a one-man army. Yeah, by this time I usually have the badge and everything. I'm sorry, a looker. Nice. Look at that, it's purple. I'll do. I think when I'm better, or, you know, when I feel more comfortable, I'll, you know. You know, I'll save a lot less. Alright. There's nothing really on this floor. It's. Second floor I gotta go to. Yeah, so bummer. And then Mr. X comes up. Just hits me right in the face. Right in the face. Out of the park when they made this music. Okay, so I know one of them is Wesker's desk. I know that for sure. But you can't. I want to say the other one's the guardhouse, but I could be wrong. Oh, Leon, just walk. Wait. Let me pull up this develop while I'm here. Armory. Okay. I think that's. Well, that. I know that's for the magnet. Okay, I never freaking had that before. Okay. We need to get this to go. And now, y'all. They made Rebecca hot in the remotes. Damn though, see? She looks good. She's no Ada, but damn. Okay. So we are on the second. I just have to figure out where the badge is. There we go, nice. Okay, I mean, it's more of a fighting chance. I gotta figure out where the fuck that... Shamrock door is. Okay, yeah, I need to go there. Thank you.
shit!
To get to I know where it is. Yes.
Just.
Right over here. Shit, I'm too fast. Yep. Tool. And then put you in there. Very Code Veronica-esque. Alright. Perfect. Is there anything else in here? What are you reaching for? Transfer that there. And I'm technically in a heart room, which I shouldn't be, but I'm here. Perfect. Alright. Waiting room, yeah. Yep. Oops.
Beautiful.
All right, I am loving it. On the other side, we're gonna get that gun. We're gonna fuck some shit up. It's amazing what you can get done when you don't have Mr. X thumping around. Doesn't even sound like Chris.
All these hot babes.
Something for a little bit more than that, but it's all right. Okay, all right. I think I'm ready. So now we're gonna go downstairs, get the green herb out of the box, put that with my blue one, take the elevator, go back, get the other attachment for the magnum, and then beat the living dog shit out of those irons monsters or whatever they are.
Beautiful, this is magnifique.
Hey Marvin. So I can throw it away. See something. I know I'm playing with fire here and I'm probably gonna waste a shit ton of ammo. Right around here? I'm gonna say it's right around here. Oh. Yeah, see? Stereo. Oh, how did he crash? I didn't see you. Huh. So that's not it. Press room? When I get this over with. It's nothing I gotta do on Xbox. Thank you. No, no, I can't go down. I gotta go all the way down. If I go across that bridge, there's nothing there. Now I'm gonna fuck some shit up. Part. We're gonna get to this in just a second. I just wanna make sure I got all my parts ready. You know what I'm saying? Cable car, where's the cable car? Down that way. I remember. Where the fuck? It's got the elevator with the... Yeah, before I fight those things. I want to have my stuff in order. I mean, I guess if I have to, right? That sucks, but... I really don't want to know. I want my gun just to just wreck shop on these guys. Up and down. Alright, I guess I just have to just make do. Because I know I've ran into it before where like the badge thing was. Lift room. I don't want to fight them yet. I don't want to do this, but I kind of have to. You're going down, boy. You going down. Joe, that's the nastiest thing I ever seen you do. I like that, that Joby video. Joby, that was the nastiest thing I ever seen you do. Thank you. I really want to find that fucking thing. Treatment pool, monitor room, video player, item box, chess pieces. Plug socket. Cause I really want my gun to be like completely souped up for this battle, but nothing's gonna happen. Maybe it's down here. Oh no, I think it is up here. Yeah, I think it's like right around. I mean, I'm not gonna get that. I don't think I'm gonna get the S ranking on this at this point, but. Jesus, Mary, and Joseph. Yeah. I'm gonna make my way up to the cable car again. It's right around there. I was going for an S, but I mean, realistically, that's not happening. Alright, you know, fuck it. I'll just fight those things. I don't have time to. This bugs me. I literally walked by the fucking thing. Now I can't find it.
Oh my God. This is getting worse.
Oh my god. It's getting so gross. Come on out. Wakey, wakey.
Help.
Dying, huh? Oh, yeah. Yep. Two queens. There we go. My lord. Yeah, another queen plug. Well, I got the... I do have the queen plug. I thought I had the king plug. Idiot. So the zombies start waking up. You guys are a pain in the ass when I was fighting them earlier. There's two of them, I know there's two of them. Hold up. Thank you. Okay. Let's do it. Must be the head boss then. Find that fucking badge thing, man. There's a safe there. Driving me nuts. I'm gonna have to just cheat. Wait, is that iron still there?
I really wanted to get my stupid thing. Well, I might as well just put these in for now. Clear up some inventory. Doing that hunk speedrun muscle memory thing. Bishop or a knight. Okay.
Okay, almost there, Ada. Jesus Christ!
I think this music's actually from 1.5.
I got you. Let's hope that's the last of it.
else I needed to get?
Nice.
Ada, where are you?
Over here!
Ada. I was getting worried there for a sec.
I can't get it out.
I don't know if I should die.
Just do it. I can't walk like this.
Okay. It's gonna hurt. Hold on.
I can do it myself.
Just relax, okay?
Listen.
So, what do we do now?
Get yourself out of here. While you still can.
I'm not just gonna leave you.
I don't think I know.
Not like this.
You don't understand. The situation's worse than I thought.
You're not getting rid of me that easy. Protected me. Now it's my turn.
Didn't realize we were keeping score.
Grab my shoulder.
Don't push it, rookie.
Okay, I'm just trying to help. What's your step?
You want to help? We have to get to the nest.
Nest?
Umbrella's lab, right beneath us. Annette let it slip. That's where the virus samples are. You up for this?
I think I can fit in my schedule.
Come on. We got work to do.
Yes, ma'am.
The cable car will take us down to Nest. My wristband's our ticket to ride.
Nice. Where'd you get that?
Borrowed it. Anyway, we're almost there.
Let me carry you.
No. That only makes me feel worse. How's the shoulder?
Worse than it looks.
But a pair. Both got one foot in the grave.
This tram is bound for Nest. Do not exit until the final destination.
You know what I was thinking? I can't wait for the FBI to raid Umbrella headquarters and take those bastards to justice.
She's like,
but to be clear, you're not working in official capacity. This is a federal case. Once we get the G-Virus, I'm back on my own. Hey. Leon, trust me?
You trust me?
Honestly, you'd probably be dead.
Right.
I thought I might need your help, And I was right. If you can secure the G-Virus, I can make sure what happened in Raccoon City never happens again.
Ada, you say it yourself. It's a federal case. I don't have the authority.
Look at me. I'm a liability now. If I'm gonna finish this case, you're the last hope I've got.
I'm not just gonna leave you here. What if you're attacked? What if you need help?
Lucky bastard.
I'll be fine. Don't worry about me. I gotta see this through. And I want to see you again. I got plenty to live for. Trust me.
Now arriving at Nest.
Go. Please, we don't have much time. You're gonna need this.
Okay.
Leon. Counting on you.
I know.
Chess pieces. Yeah, I think I'll save and then call it a
episode because I need to
run a couple errands.
For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. Welcome to Nest. Enjoy your visit.
Okay. I wonder where the G-Virus is.
Next playthrough, I hope. Okay, so I'm gonna end it here. It was a good episode.